you're a dual character. They are at the same time form of institutionalized greed or extortion in utopian projects. The first certainly reflects the way states are actually experienced.